Hello, ladies, gents, and everything in between and without. Welcome back to more Gamarena, and today we are doing a rogue deck.
Never see it
But
coming.
I haven't played rogue in quite a while, so let's see what we have to choose. The assassin over the others. Alpha, or Shiv. Shiv would have been good, I think. Let's go on Undertaker. It may force them to do an early game removal. Holy crap. Alright, so we have one mana spell, add a random mech to your hand. We need parts for that, and we are not guaranteed to have parts. Emanating Wary, Destroy a Beast, bad stats. I guess the best one here would be Mogor the Ogre. Yeah. Let's go with Mogor the Ogre. Okay, 5 costs 5. No. Silence, Celestia, the Ogre Ninja. Headcrack is kind of bad, I guess. Hunter Creeper over Farseer, I guess. Now we get the Farseer. Five of Knives over the bad cards. Ooh. Spellbreaker. Kola Oracle would be good if this were Mirkoro, but it's not, so Perdition's Blade it is. a removal. The fast Ringleader or Fan of Knives. Let's go with the combo to get more minions on the board. Excellent one drop. We shall take it. Nothing beats a Yeti. Nice old Yeti. Eviscerator versus Deadly Poison, I guess. Let's go with Deadly Poison. Or not. Eviscerate, Deadly Poison? Fuck it, Eviscerate. For now. Shredder. Value. Frostal Warlord. For buffs. Secundus. How am I with one and two drops? Pretty wretched, so let's take. Fuck it. Assassinate. Removal. We need removal. Holy crap, Mechanical Yeti. Yes. This is great. This card is a bit of a risk. Blademaster, fuck it. It's good all around. Do we have anything worth shadow stepping, or do we choose the Anubar Ambusher? Or the Betrayal? Any shadow step worthy things around here? Nope. Or we may get the Ravenholt's Assassin. You know, attack, shadow step, play again, and it has stealth again. That could be a combo, but I'm nah. Betrayal. Fuck it. Size of an agent. Great. Second Defias. Brute is OP. Backstab, pretty good early game. Dreadcore Serbia because you have weapons, I mean. Shatterstone for the buffs. Raging Gorgon. Bad. Ogre Magi. Fuck it. We need more late game, so let's take that. Okay, quite a quite an interesting rogue deck. We have a few spells, including a bad one, Betrayal. Or you know, it might not be bad, depending on how they play and what they play. We have a legendary, not the best, but whatever, better than Gazlor or Hellwound Nessing Wary.
Your soul shall be mine.
Keep the Fan of Knives.
Your
May he
death.
may have a creature with one health. Oh wow. Coin Defias, Direwolf?
The pleasure is mine.
No. Or yeah, fuck it. Have two of them, so we can afford it. So what's his play here? He attacks, right? He only attacks. Draw, attack. Alright. Pretty much as I expected him to do. The Arwolf. Let's keep this gravy train rolling. This is quite an aggressive deck room from what I can tell. Will he play... Wow. Shadow Bolt on a Darwolf Alpha. That's harsh. On the Reaper. Let's make his life a living hell. That's not good. If he trades, that's good because we both get something. The question is, what demons does he have in hand? That's my question now. Trade. No? Trade, right? Don't tell me you have Hellfire. Oh, he had another one in hand. Okay. Fine. Oh my. Oh, wait. This is actually a good thing. Let's see what else does he have. Holy fuck, he has three of them, really? Wow. Fine then.
Give that minion a turn to get give that minion.
Oh shit. I made a mistake. Oops.
Mistakes were made.
Yes, they were.
Yes.
Oh my god, that placement is gold. It's just gold. Get wrecked. Please, no more demons. Bye bye. No more demons. Yes, no more demons. Perfect. What do we do here? Yeti, bandit, hit, and get a new sword in. Let's see what he'll probably attack this, and I will spider plus knife into his taunt.
Silvermoon shall not fall.
Of course. Okay. Well,
so many options.
Still like this.
Here we go. Here we
yeah, okay.
go. We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Boom. And Yeti. Alright, I guess that's pretty good. I can only sacrifice this thing on my... Ooh. Okay, I kind of need my my assassinate right now. Will we get it? No, we didn't. But we got something also good.
Here we go.
There we go. Lethal if he doesn't do something about this board. What can he do? He can Hellfire. That would be bad for me. But also for him, he would be at 8. Does he have a taunt? In hand.
Drink with me, friend.
For the crusade.
Is there anything useful at this point? He was waiting for the taunt and he got it. Lucky fucker. Unlucky fucker. Bye bye. Boom. And there's my assassinate. Wow. And I'm fastly approaching Golden Assassin's Blade. Yummy. Yummy, yummy, golden assassin's blade. Can't wait. Our next challenge is a
Valyra versus Anduin.
Priestly priest. This is bad. We don't have enough oomph to really give him a challenge in the late game. Especially if he has removal. This is a pretty good starting hand, I guess. Although I shouldn't have kept the ring leader because I don't have the coin to combo it with him. Great, double defies. What the fuck am I going to do with these now? Especially if he plays Northshire, which hopefully he won't. If he plays Northshire, I call bullshit. Okay, he didn't. Good. Zombie Chow. This would have been good. Oh, wait, we can actually combo. Turn 3 combo Zombie Chow Defias. And get 3 creatures out of it. Heal? Please heal. Okay, 3 draw. What's it? And what is it?
Damn, stand ready.
Not too shabby.
Yeah, beat it.
Here we go.
Screw it. All right. Turn 3. I have a pretty early-ish game hand.
Must consider.
No mid game up until now, that's bad. Let's see what he will play. If I lock into another 1-drop or a backstab, then I can combo it out. Oh wait, he can do that plus heal, right? Oh my god.
Bring me steel!
Oh, that's nasty. All right. This is pretty damn bad. What can we do? Knife, kill this. Run both of these into him. Defias. This is the only thing we can do.
Here we go.
Hello, Defias. Nice seeing you here again. The bad thing about this is that this is now a 1-6, which he can inner fire if he has it, and then he wrecks me. He doesn't have that. Okay, at least that's a good thing. That's bad. Mogor the Ogre. Could be interesting. Viscerating
Here we go.
What the fuck do I do? Fuck it. This just can't live. Mogo the Ogre. All minions have a chance, which means that this minion will have a chance to attack the wrong minion. Let's put a wrench in the board. Of course, it can be Shadow Word Deathed. But what can I do? There was the better minion to be had, unfortunately. Oh man.
Of course.
Mogo the Ogre, get wrecked. Mulgar. The brilliant. Ogre, whatever the hell this is. Death? No, okay. Fine. Wrong enemy. Exactly what I wanted to see. Okay, what can I do here? Oh yeah. Right. So. Need things on the board. Well, however we do take 5 damage, so that sucks. Thankfully, he will try to attack, but there will be a chance that he won't be able to kill it. Let's see. Let's see what he's going to do.
I wonder.
He is stumped. You lucky fucker. All right. What do you have for a 7 drop? Or don't you have a... That's nasty. Okay. Okay. However, we can take care of this, thankfully. Sunwalker. Viscerate. Hit with knife. And keep the board safe.
Here we go.
Okay. Now we're good. Now we are good. Next time we can potentially Ravenhold plus knife. Shatter Sun only on this to prevent him from Shadow War painting it. But if it's not pissed off, then what the fuck
your
can we do?
Magic shall not save you.
Silence, of course. Okay then. That kind of backfired on him, thankfully. So you go.
Lights out.
Wait. No, I had to kill this with him.
Lights out.
Okay. Boom. Wait. Why should I buff him? He's perfect. He can't be Shadow Word anything. There we go. Next turn we have lethal. Yeah, we do. If he kills,
do you like to play
here comes the kill for the Worgen. Bye bye, Worgen. You will be missed. Come on, what else? What else do you have? Come on. Come on. On yourself. Okay, that's valid, I guess. No betrayal targets, unfortunately. What the fuck do we do here? We must cleanse the disregard. Here we go. Attack. And not attack with this. Alright. Trying to set up lethal. Hopefully we will be able to. Although that could have been a huge mistake not attacking with this. Ah, screw. Did I just fuck myself? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 12, 12, 15. Fuck it, YOLO. Hopefully he doesn't have the potential to do 7 more damage to me. Although of course he can finish. Fuck. If he has Holy Nova, I'm kind of fucked. Probably. Well played. No. You have been. Yes. Woo. Okay then. That was fun. Alrighty. So 2 wins. First one kind of easy. Second one, we had some issues. But the secret is board control, apparently. Of course it is, at least in the arena. Because in the arena you have less chance of meeting crazy combos. Like Okanai plus Holy Circle of Healing, I mean. Yeah. Okanai Circle of Healing. Ooh, Mogor. But no. Shall throw him away because we need early game. And we don't have it. I should have kept Mogor. Now looking back. Seeing what I got in return. Come back to me, Mogor. Oh look, it's one of your retarded cousins. Interesting. unfortunately, we're gonna have to alpha here. If we don't get any... What's that? Okay. I'm fine with trading, I guess. Yeah.
Cleanse the sun.
Screw your Robo Bear. Right, so the obvious play here is attack, shapeshift into my Direwolf. Yep, that's what he's going to do here. Which leaves the board empty for what? I'm confused. I'm literally confused. Why would he not trade? I don't get it. Turn 5 Ogre Ninja and scare the shit out of him. Turn 6 this to protect my, well, everything I will have. That's a move that could have lost, that might have lost in the game. Potentially. Or who knows, maybe I'm exaggerating a bit. Let's see what he has. If he has a swipe, then I'll be very, very pleased. I guess he would waste it on just 2 creatures. Come on. POW. Shift just into this. Alright. Fine. We'll play like this. We'll play like this. No question is, do we sacrifice our zombie chow or our screw it. Get some more damage and sacrifice the one who heals. Oh my goodness, this could be good. How you ask? Watch this. Oh. The good thing about that was that even if I didn't hit the Fan Creeper, I would have hit him for 6. That was pretty crazy. Okay, and now he can wrath this, which will be a shame, but whatever. Now the question is, which Yeti should we play? The Death Rattle one or the Chillwind Yeti? You may have that card which gets buffed by the opponent's Death Rattle, so we shall play the regular Yeti. For starters. Swipe, really. Was that afraid of my big 6/6 creature? Well, now 6/3. Innervate, what does you have? You call that a weapon? Interesting. I hear you got great. So we don't play Yeti, we played something much scarier.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
You poor deluded. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. That's not good. Oh my god, betrayal. Betrayal, please. Fuck. This. Screw it. Flood the board. Scare him. Make him panic. Make him do something stupid. Come on. What do you have? Ten, 12. Okay, so he's just using that for board clear. Alright. That makes me feel a little bit better. 3. What is he doing?
It's clobbering time.
Oh. The brute. Minion plus one attack. Okay then.
Here we go.
You're looking at me. I guess that's game. If it doesn't have a Savage Roar and Force of Nature combo. Hopefully he doesn't. You know, hopefully the universe is not that cruel. Digging for answers. What does he have?
I can see.
Bye-bye. Okay. This deck is actually pretty damn good. Turns out. Well, I say that. Well, it did beat guys who won 2 games in a row. You know, 2-0. Now let's see if it can beat someone who won 3-0. Keep Eviscerate, throw everything else. Keep Mulgore, actually. Keep my one legendary. Oh man. Oh man. I'm so wrecked. I have no early game at all instead of a fucking Eviscerate, which I don't want to use so early. Oh great, I have both my assassinates. Oh man. Are you prepared for the wreckage? Because there will be a certain amount of wreckage around here. So they have no freaking early game. I have nothing to fight him with if he decides to play something now. Except for an Eviscerer, which I don't want to use. Not yet. If I can make it to turn 5, I can play Mogor, which may, you know. Okay, fine. That's good. He doesn't have anything. Oh. Cool. And actually a very, very good early game minion. He can backstab plus kill a Spiderling, but that's not very efficient. He can the deadly poison, kill this, and then be left with two little spiders. Spectral spiders, that is. What does he have? Alright, this... Apparently this is one of those guys who thinks like a whole lot about their plays. That means he either has a lot of answers or none at all. That was actually the best card he could have gotten there. The amount of sadness I feel by doing this is just incredibly large. Wasting an Eviscerate on a fucking 3-2. But seriously, he could have done a lot with that. It was a threat. Okay, so apparently he's tried to build himself a sort of weapons rogue in Arena. And he probably chose a lot of late game, and now he doesn't have options except for very few early game, which he isn't willing to squander, like me. An Eviscerate on a 3-2, god damn it. Oh. Screw. Kill the 1-2. Prevent me from getting 2-1-1s. I mean, the play is clear. Run this into him. Knife. Kill. Doesn't he realize this? Golonek, who the hell is that? Okay, turn 5 is fastly approaching. I need my... Is he AFK? Is this seriously AFK? Okay. Turn 5, coin Mogor. And watch him squirm. Or else use an assassinate on it. Let's watch. Is he seriously AFK? Did he leave the, you know, the keyboard or whatever? I wonder. Come on. Come on.
For the Lich King!
Okay, so he's back. And I'm sad. I have no way to deal with this. Wait. The Mogor kill. Hopefully he tries to attack this and completely fails. Assassinate? Oh my god.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Oh my god. Betrayal, betrayal, betrayal. Fuck. Buff.
Bring out your head.
Here we go.
Yeah, why not? Fuck it. And also to the face. Actually, no. Best use. Set up for a actually fuck it, he's gonna run this into this anyway. We're setting up for a Undertaker big game hunter kill. I'm kinda behind. Alright, so he did that. Predictable.
Flippery.
Enter the shadows.
I need betrayal now. Betrayal would be good here. Would be very good here. And of course that's why I don't get it. Ever.
Truth is my shadow.
Master of Disguise. This minion is hardly played. Well, and I saw a pretty neat combo where one guy placed Hogger and then he went Master of Disguise, what's it called, Faceless on it. And thus it had two permanently concealed Hoggers who did spawned two twos with Taunt each turn. And that kind of drove the enemy insane. What? Okay. Run this problem to him. Brain, I'm not the only one wasting eviscerates. Come on, betrayal. Fuck. He has exact lethal. Even if I kill one, he still has almost lethal. After this, there's no other choice. No choice at all. 7-10. He needs one more damage. He probably has it. A buff or something. Or a deadly poison, or a shiv, or an eviscerate, or a knife juggler plus something else, or whatever. He has me, I think. I'm pretty sure he will kill me this turn. If not, then I will be... Yeah, he has lethal. Let's see how. I'm curious to see how he has lethal. Eviscerate, alright. Is he BMing me? He could have BM'd me further. He could have a Perdition's Blade Battlecry into my 2-1 and then hit me in the face with the blade. So he can't even BM straight. Screw that guy. Alright, fine. If you BM someone, you have to go all the way. He had to kill my 2-1 too. Or at least his 4-2, you know, to make fun of me. That's how BMing is done. This guy is an amateur. Alright, Mr. Flar. A hunter, here come the doggies. Oh, wow, this is actually a better hand than I've had. Oh, wow! Do I toss the Chillwind? Nah, fuck it, I'm keeping this. I'm keeping my Chill, I'm keeping my Blade Master. This is a great, great starting hand. Hopefully it will spell my victory in this game.
Greetings, traveler.
The pleasure is mine.
The light protects me.
Huh, already he starts by playing bullshit. Okay, here you go, a rebuttal. How you like me now? Turn 12, probably go coin injured. Just to fuck with him. Or just knife and boom boom. That would be slow but safe. He might have a blood knight handy. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, what? Really? He's going for the fate. Fuck with his emotions a bit. Although I should have kept my thing for later. I don't want to give him this guy yet. Plus, you know, by leaving him at 3 health, he couldn't kill him with this. Okay, good. It's all starting to come together. Keep my Operations Blade handy. In case he does something rather. Multi-shot, no. Okay, good. Phew. No. No multi-shot. He has a pretty slow deck. Wait, does he run his shadow into my... Yeah, he probably does. No, he kill commands it, and then he probably kills it with this, right? I mean, no. Or does he boom and then himself into my Yeti? He could do both. I mean, no. He could do either of those. Okay, he heals. Fine. Oh, look, here's a Chao. I wasted a very good combo there. Here we oh, wait, no, I don't. I still have a combo in card.
Bring out your dead.
Thanks for the heal, mate. For sure, I don't have okay. All right. What will you choose? He's just saying that with his glaive Zuka not doing anything.
Here we go.
Yeah, best choice. Consume all the mana, plus, you know, a Yeti is better than a Dread Corsair. Yep. how cute, he silenced him. Whoa! Holy crap, it's a Lost Tall Strider! I never seen that car before! Never will. Bye bye. Maybe that was a bit excessive, but whatever. I have another one in the deck, plus I kinda wanna finish this as quickly as possible. Okay, so I have 8 on the board. If I hit him in the face one more turn and a 4 drop survives and I can hit him again, we will have lethal. Oh. Bloody fucker. Alright. Face, eh? Alright. Bye-bye, Glaive Zuka. Let's flood the board. I guess. And 4-4. Try to get as much damage as possible. Hopefully he doesn't have another kill command to kill him. If he doesn't have it or another buff, then he can only get rid of this through running his Frost Elemental into it. I'm not regretting not keeping that assassinate in handy. That was a bad call. We have lethal. If he doesn't do it, if he can't get rid of any more of my creatures, I will run this into him. Knife. Then run this into this for damage. Are you sure you want to wait? He can't attack with this, can he? What are you doing, man? It's insanity. Don't you see I have lethal? Wait, does he? Yeah, so that was pretty much pointless.
Well played.
This is our town, Scrub.
Yeah. Let's combo this to high heaven, shall we?
This is our town. Here we go.
Yeah.
That's how you BM, guys. That is how you BM. Kind of. Okay, 4-1. Let's see what's next. Incredibly, a hunter with not so many hunter cards. He had a kill command, and he had a haunted creeper, and I think that was it. He doesn't have anything else. He had some beasts, I guess, but maybe he was just unlucky.
I will fight with honor.
Watch your.
Keep fan of knives, throw assassinate, see what we get in return. Good. I like this. Even though they're all three drops, they are good three drops. Especially if you consider that, you know, he has tokens. Which are very fan of knivey. They are not fans of knives. We got the shredder too. Yay! Shredder. Turn 3, let's see. Should we play the Blade Master or should we play the Ogre Brute? Decisions, decisions. Let's play the. Brute to go, then. Alright. Wow. Frostwolf Grunt. Who the fuck chooses that shit? Well, he may have had the choice between this, a Wisp, and who knows, a. What else could be worse? Fuck it. Hopefully it doesn't have one damage. Plus we get something in return even if he does kill it. Unless he silences it, that would be bad. Let's see what he has first. Come on.
Ready to ride.
Oh. That's, yeah, that's pretty awful, actually. Straight up trade. Hot damn. Alright then. If he doesn't kill anything, or even if he kills one, we have a very good follow-up. Damn it, my throat. Come Come on, come on. Pick something already. Come on, come on. Pick something, goddamn you. Consecrate? Okay, no. I'm considering doing something else apart from Frostwolf. Nah, Frostwolf. Frostwolf is the best.
You looking at me?
Ooh, such a strong board. Help, help, help. 11 damage. That's significant. Of course, he may have humility. Oh no, not humility. What's it called? Aldor Peacekeeper. An Aldor Peacekeeper would certainly fuck me over. He doesn't have it. Want a piece of my Frostwolf? Well, you can't.
Blood and plunder.
Here we go.
There we go. Guess we're doing pretty good right now. No worries. Have lethal next turn if you want. Something almost. Tinkering? OP card. Too bad. Too bad. And didn't do him good. Okay, 12. We need 5 more damage. Do we have it? 5 damage. No, but we can do a fancy ass combo.
Ha, this guy's tough.
Wrecked. Concede. They draw into Aldor Peacekeeper? Oh god, I hope not. That would be the ultimate of all ironies ever.
I wonder.
Wander, please wander. Wander along to your conceit button.
Well played. The victory is yours.
Okay. That's another win. Holy crap, this rogue deck. 5-1. Fuck yeah. And our next contender, which doesn't show up, is... Oh, warrior. Yeah. Okay, we have a... Wow. Thromogor. Very good. The Frostal Warlord served me well last game. Let's see if he serves me well this game. Next one we can coin... I was supposed to say coin Producer's Blade, but what's the point now? Let's... coin... Farseer. Next one we can buff, and turn 4 Chillwind, turn 5 Frostwolf. That's the plan, but he's probably gonna fuck it over, isn't he? Let's see how. Oh, that's a way. Oh, I know, it's actually a very good thing. Oh. Bye bye. Rip your possible combos. Ooh, that's nasty. Playing this is pointless because he will just hit it and then the death rattle will finish it off. So just play this. It'll be a magnet for his wrath. Come on. Hit this.
Trogzor.
Well, as we have that.
Your magic shall not save.
Here we go.
Do I have to silence this? I'm not so sure. Anyway. Oh my god. Assassinate. Fuck. Make the threat and kill this. Making him run his ogre into it. That's the hope. That's the dream. Let's see if it works out. Then I can just trade my Shatter Sound for him.
For the war chief!
Oh, fuck. Oh, double. Wait. Betrayal. Come on. Betrayal.
Push forward.
No. Oh, shit. I made a mistake there. I deserve to lose now. That was a horrible mistake. Come on, kill me. I don't even care. I deserve to die for that stupid mistake. Yeah, sure. Play threatening minions. I can't do shit. Remember, I made a mistake.
Blood and plunder.
This guy's toast.
Here we go.
Come on, kill me. I don't care. Don't give a shit. I deserve it. I made a horrible mistake. Although I still would like to win, so give me an assassinate, please, deck.
Pass me that arc light spare.
Oh, deck. Well, that's GG, I guess. Yep, that's GG.
Here we go.
Fuck it, let's go swinging.
Hey, lights out.
Here we go.
Bye bye. Damn it. Yeah, well, 5 wins isn't that bad. 5, so let's see if we can at least claw in, hold on to one more victory. I mean, achieve one more victory. Whatever. Luck our way into one more victory.
Versus Malfurion.
A 5-win Malfurion. What could he have?
What?
He could have the Force of Nature Savage Roar combo, but that would be stupid. Probably doesn't have that. He probably has a very good mid game. Yeah. Most of the decks which get a lot of wins in this arena have a lot of mid a lot of very good mid game.
The pleasure is mine.
And maybe one good legendary to boot. If I get my Hunter Creeper, I'll be very happy right now. I should have attacked, but whatever. Now he can just finish me off with the shapeshift, right? Or do you have something different planned? Oh, druid of many combos. Hmm? Tell me.
It's clobbering time.
Then we have just the answer for that. A one and a two.
This guy's toast. Oh,
goody. Here we go.
Oh shit, I positioned it wrong. God damn it. Why am I so freaking I'm not gonna say retarded, but I'm gonna say inattentive. And whatever. He was just gonna do that anyway. Innervate, shapeshift, hit. Yep. That's a thing now. Well, at least we got him to waste an innervate on a 1-1. It's not good. Put something on the board, some threat. It can protect the next turn if it survives. He has card advantage, but I have slight ward advantage. Very slight. Oh, so slight. Rip ward advantage. Yeah, okay.
Here we go.
Face. You could have done something more, you know, something like hit and then next turn, fan of knives, knife up, hit, then defy us. What do you have there? Naturalize? No. Okay, wrath. And draw a card. Right. Oh my god, the combos. Hmm.
This is our town, Scrooge.
Yeah, beat it.
That's not so bad, probably.
Must cleanse the Sunwell.
Okay. Alrighty then. Yeah, fine. Make him fearful for his life. So I flooded the board. The obvious thing would be... I'm stunned. I'm just stunned.
For the crusade!
Okay,
magic shall not see me.
Wait, what?
My thanks.
What?
Me smash you.
Here we go.
Wait, so this is not like a Druid of the Claw? What the fuck? Oh my god. I somehow need double assassinate, but I won't get it. At least one assassinate would be good enough for now. Come on, assassinate! Fuck me.
I hear you got a problem.
Here we go.
What's the point? I'm dead anyway. 14. He needs 5 more. Starfire could do it, if he has it. Should I concede?
You call that a
buff plus 2. Yeah, he has it. Okay, fine. Bye bye. He had big creatures. That's the problem. I didn't have my assassinates or bigger creatures. Or a lot of 4 drops in hand. Okay, that's what we get. 50 back gold. Oh, cool. We can actually buy 2 packs. Right, let's see. Should we buy 1 and 1? Because I still need a lot of stuff from Classic, or just buy 2 of these. Eh, buy 2 of these. Fuck it. Let's see what we get. Okay, I didn't have the Glaive Zooka. I had these. Okay, so the Glaive Zooka is a pretty good hunter card. It's a very good hunter card. It's a very good weapon, especially if you have a creature on board from turn 1. And the Shadow Boxer, I don't like it at all. Although it is a max, so you know, it might see some play. Five, four, those are decent stats for 4 mana, but the problem is that Shadow Ward deathable, it's Frostbolt plus Ping deathable, it's Swipe Bait, etc, etc. And I gave my opinion on all of these before. And I have 2 fucking Falcons. Come on, give me something better than this. Wow, this is a shitty hand. Seriously? Okay, these packs are really trolling me. They are trolling me. I mean, look at this, what? What new cards do I have? Okay, the Glaive Zooka, which is something. 2 of these, which I don't like. And this thing, which sucks. This thing, which is kind of okay. See, I need more cards. This thing, which I already had, and this, which meh. It's all pretty meh. So when I buy packs, I get pretty much shit. Anyway, doesn't matter. That's it for today's Garena. See you next time. Bye.